A couple was happily married for several decades. But one day, the husband became concerned that his wife was not hearing as well as she used to. He thought she might need hearing aid, but he wasn't sure how to happen her about it. He asked their family doctor for advice. The doctor told him to do a simple test. Stand 20 feet away from her and speak as loud as you would speak to the normal conversation. Observe whether or not she's hear you. If not, reduce the distance to 10 feet and so on until you get a response. The distance will help us to estimate her requirement for hearing aid. The next day, husband saw his wife cooking dinner in the kitchen. So he took opportunity to try out the doctor's advice. At 20 feet away, he asked, "Dear, what are we having for dinner?" He waited for a response but didn't hear one. He moved a bit closer and again asked, "Dear, what are we having for dinner?" He still did not receive a response from his wife. He then stood 10 feet away from his wife and asked the same question. But again, his wife took no notice. Next, he stood just 5 feet from her and asked, "Dear, what are we having for dinner?" Yet again, no response. By now, the husband was becoming very concerned about his wife's hearing. He walked up to her and stood right behind and asked, "Honey, what are we having for dinner?" Finally, his wife shouted, "John, for the fifth time, chicken." "You really must get your hearing test." It is clear that someone, when we have problem with ourselves, we look to other to blame. It seems so easy to find the fault in others instead finding problem within ourselves. Whenever we think we have conflict with other, we should always look inside ourselves, as more often than we ourselves are part of the problem and part of the